my professional life in ophthalmology has taught me is to stay abreast with technology, because you won't even know when you are treated as has-been. And another very important lesson is that ophthalmology is one of the last few branches which give you the opportunity to be your own boss. I personally value it very, very much. Sports have taught me the value of fair play, camaraderie, and most importantly, learning to accept defeat with grace and humility. What bird photography and nature photography has taught me is that there's something called divine timing. There's timing for everything. So if I want to see migratory birds, they will come in North India in winters. The summer birds are completely different. The spring birds are completely different. So there is a divine timing and nature is supreme. As my videos clearly illustrate, the biggest lesson I've understood is balance. Physically, mentally, spiritually. And besides, it increases your strength, your core strength. So it's a beautiful mixture of balance and power.
कैसी है पहेली हाय, कभी तो हंसाए कभी ये रुलाए, तेरे चेहरे से नजर नहीं हटती, नजारे हम क्या देखें।
तुझे मिलके भी प्यास नहीं घटती, नजारे हम क्या देखें।
तेरी हंसी की कीमत क्या है ये बता दे तू, तेरी हंसी की कीमत क्या है ये बता दे तू।
What music has taught me is to live in the moment. Be here and now. It takes away all my worries and all my fears for tomorrow. So it's the safest place to hide in.